I'll start with you, Enzo. This is the first Cinnamon Originals. What? How did the offer, the paglatag ng script come about for you?
I was like looking at my vision board. Parang sabi ko, what's next? Like, what else can I do this year?
Mm-hmm.
Then pagising ko the next day, my handler texted me, si Ate Trisha, na there's this offer for you for Cinnamon Originals by Dustin Celestino. Maybe you wanna look at it.
Mm-hmm.
So I read the script. I found it really interesting because it's not like what I do all the time sa mainstream. It's a script that has a bigger message, right, para sa mga manonood. So I jumped straight on it. I did my character research, everything, bago ko pa ma-meet yung director namin.
Wow. And you, Aaron, you are coming back into this, but sort of with an added pressure bilang nanalo ka na ng Best Supporting Actor Awards for your former Cinnamon Originals.
On the story naman, masaya lang tayo.
Yeah.
Actually, mas matimbang yung mensahe ng pelikula namin sa mga tao.
Mm-mm.
Which is yun din yung nagustuhan ko. It's my third time na yata here in Cinnamon entry. So, salamat sa tiwala ninyo.
If you see this photo and if you see stills, it's very dark. Yung title, Utopias.
So based on our film and the title, it's really contradicting eh.
Mm-mm.
So ang character ko dito is Mike. I'm a aspiring videographer director who is down on his luck.
Mm-mm.
Na I ended up in the wrong job, wrong place at the wrong time. And si
Aaron. Ako naman dito si Ian. Naniniwala siya dun sa tama. So nandun siya sa tamang cop. So he's a good cop. Unfortunately, meron siyang mga officers na bad cop.
Mm-hmm.
At nagkataon nga na lagi siyang dinadala ng kanyang mga officers sa kapahamakan.
Mm-hmm.
Para magawa nila yung kabalastugan nila.
Mm-hmm.
So ako, ang message lang ng pelikula is sapat ba yung salitang utopia, especially dito sa nangyari sa Metro Manila.
Mm-mm.
Tama bang sabihin na utopia ang Metro Manila?
May ganong underlying theme.
Yes.
So where does Joe M. Bascon play in the story of
utopia? Yung film kasi it follows the three of us.
Mm-hmm.
Na may kakaiba kaming mundo, then sa dulo magko-connect tayo lahat ng story.
Mm-mm.
So each of us represents somebody in our world.
Mm-mm.
And for my character, it's the regular average citizen na laging nakakakita or nakaka-experience ng crime. Pero yung bigger question on my character's side is, when are you going to be a accountable and responsible citizen of the world?
Yeah.
Na, of course, marami tayong nakikitang kagulon sa mundo, pero we always just rant on social media. Pero kailan ba tayo gagawa ng action?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So it's really about a movie na will leave questions,
right,
like sa audience. Eh.
Subscribe to Cinnamon's YouTube channel for the latest, the hottest, and most controversial showbiz updates on Cinnamon News. Kasama.